Alright, ladies and gentlemen, today I'm going to make a simple, very simple sausage roll. It's a white boar sausage roll. And the ingredients I am using: English mustard, some plain flour just for dusting, then minced wild boar, sesame seeds, some puff pastry, some free range eggs, and a little bit of water. Smash in. Now let's get started. Right, ladies and gentlemen, the first thing to do is lightly flour your clean surface. Then get your puff pastry. We need 500 grams of puff pastry. Right. So put your puff pastry on the floured surface and preheat your oven to 200 degrees Celsius. So now roll out your puff pastry. We need our puff pastry about millimeter thick. Right, ladies and gentlemen, and now cut your puff pastry into 6 equal pieces, like so. Right, ladies and gentlemen, and now get your minced white boar and transfer this one to a bowl, like so. Then add 2 teaspoons of English mustard. Right, ladies and gentlemen, and now with clean hands, mix everything together, like so. Right, ladies and gentlemen, and now divide your white boar mince into 6 equal portions. Right, ladies and gentlemen, after that much work, it's time for a zippy. Right, ladies and gentlemen, and now get your minced white boar. Shape it into a sausage. Like so. And then place it onto your puff pastry. Like so. And repeat with the remaining ones. Smash in. Right. And now fold your puff pastry over the sausage. Make sure you have a clean close. like so. And repeat with the remaining ones. Smash them. Right, ladies and gentlemen, when you have closed all your sausage rolls, set them aside for a second, then grab a bowl, to this add one free range egg, and now add to your egg 1 teaspoon of water. Then give it a good mix, like so. Now grab your sausage rolls, get a brush, and brush your sausage rolls with your egg wash, like so. And now sprinkle with some sesame seeds. And now get them in the oven and bake for about 25 to 30 minutes. Or until golden brown. Smash it. And while you're waiting for your wild boar sausage rolls to cook, it's time for a recipe. Right, ladies and gentlemen, and if you are wondering what this vivid green shiny can might be, this was sent to me by my brother. Some of you might know him from the man pie video, or the latest one, I think it was the steak sandwich. Anyway, this is a Danish beer, and it says Dansk, Peskebrug, Dansk. Peskebrug, maltet og brygget med største omhu. Sounds good to me. So, it's time for a zippy. Right, ladies and gentlemen. And, after about 30 minutes in the oven, get your sausage rolls out of the oven, and guess what? Mine! They're completely fucked up. So, what I completely forgot was to pinch the edges with a fork to completely seal them, but nevertheless I can sell this as kind of a toad in a hole, I guess. Smashing. Right, ladies and gentlemen, after this kind of disappointment, it's time for a zippy. Mm. Normally I would love my sausage rolls closed. This is more like a toad in a hole. Nevertheless, let them cool down. Smash in. Righty right, ladies and gentlemen. And now it's time to plate up. Get yourself a plate and then your sausage rolls. Righty right, ladies and gentlemen, and here we have them, the white boar sausage rolls. Am I happy with these ones? Of course not. Nevertheless, it's not about the look, it's about the flavors. They should be closed as proper sausage rolls, and I completely forgot to seal the edges with the fork, and this happens. Nevertheless, as always, at this time, at this place, at this very moment, it's time for a tea. Bye-bye, and see you next time.